time Kaspar grew up and started to act like a real ghost.